Hello everybody, my name is Jide Kene, you may know me, I'm an actor from either Living in Bondage, Kambili or Dwindle, and I'm here for Nollywire's Quick 5. So John Ibu, Mr. John Okafor, Mr. Ibu, he's seen where his son Osterheme advised him to wash his trouser and wear it because it's written wash and wear.
He can't wear it like this, and I can't you see it? Wash and wear. You must wash it before you wear it. People will laugh at you. Wash and wear.
It's a lot of water.
It's no problem. That's the style. Wash and wear.
The best moment for me on the set of Dwindle was getting to crack every scene with Shaggy. Shaggy's energy is like off the roof. And I'm usually very reserved and laid back. So every scene, I have to breathe and tell myself, catch him. He's gonna go off, match the energy. That's what you're here to do. So I guess every scene we made together was the best moments for me.
We are baked, bro!
What you gonna do? I know that we are baked, bro. What you gonna do now? We are baked. I know we are baked, bro. But what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Is that what we're saying now, bro?
Well, Brother Life is cracking numbers. Go and see it on Netflix if you haven't seen it. Shout out to the people that made it. And another movie I'll tell you to look out for, it's coming soon, very soon, like this month, in cinemas, is Money Miss Road. Don't miss it so that you don't go Miss Road. I learned a lot, actually. You can just take a moment to appreciate friendship. Most guys, coming from the era we are coming from, have a lot of female friends who can't just walk past without you wanting something from them. So I would advise that we have better and bigger chidis. We have more chidis in the world. I learned that sometimes you can love a woman or love on a woman without necessarily being with them in that sense. A support system is usually what most ladies need in a man. And God bless you all, men. You guys try.
Billy, it's okay? It's actually okay to live in denial.
I don't know what to do. I don't know where to turn to. I'm just tired, man. I'm done.
Billy, never tire. Yeah, you know exactly what to do.
In a long time, I think Nigerian Prince, Tinamba, was on there. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but it was a film made out of the USA for Nigerians in Nigeria. It was beautiful, the African Prince. It helps capture the essence of what's really going on with the country. I would give you other movies and other instances, but I chose this one because of what's going on in terms of PVC and voting and presidential elections. Nigerian Prince will teach you a whole lot, so see it and please make a choice for the betterment of tomorrow. Hi everybody, my name is Jide Kene and I just finished on the hot seat for the Quick 5 from Nollywire, and I have a few projects coming out soon I don't want you guys to miss out on. So I'll start by saying July 22nd, I have Money Miss Road coming to you, myself, Josh Too Funny, Charles Oputa, that is Charlie Boy, and directed by Obi Meloye, coming to you guys in cinemas July 22nd. And then I have Brotherhood coming out on September 23rd with lots of stars. Basket Mal, Tony Tones, Osu KJ, Toby Bakari, Files the Bad Guy, myself, Omao Mi, Diane, Dorothy, lots of them. But in between July and September, I didn't want to leave you guys too starved or parched. So we have something coming to you guys in August. Big news, two movies is going to be dropping in August on Netflix. Lockdown and Dwindle, guys, be excited. Lockdown with Omotola Lajalade and a host of other stars, while Dwindle, Brashagi, Funke Akindele, and everybody else in the film. Thank you guys so much for staying this long and watching this to the end. I love you. Leave a heart emoji in the comment section, okay?